In this video, we'll walk you through setting up local campaigns. Implementation is simple and quick once you have all your assets ready. From the page menu on the left, click Campaigns. Click the blue plus button and select New Campaign. Click Local Store Visits and Promotions, then select Local as the campaign type. You can choose to either use Google My Business to select your store locations, or, if you're a manufacturer, use affiliate locations to select stores in which your products are sold. With both options, you can select all locations to be targeted by the campaign, or a specific subset of them by using location groups. Continue through the campaign creation process by selecting languages to target. Now enter a daily budget for the campaign. The default bidding strategy for local campaigns is maximize conversion value. This bid strategy will automatically maximize the number of store visits or local actions, with the intent of driving visits and sales to your physical locations. Select the bidding option that is relevant to your business. If you measure store visits, then bidding towards store visits will be the default for your account. Otherwise, you can use local actions bidding. Choose calls, direction clicks, or both. Remember to set up the conversion value for these local actions. For example, imagine that a click on a driving direction is worth $30 to your business, while a phone call is worth $15. You can let the system know these values and it will prioritize accordingly. Next, enter a start date and end date. Continue through ad group creation by providing your ad text, images, and video. Ensure that you provide multiple ad assets so that the system can test and optimize for the best performing combinations. Add your headlines. Enter up to 5 headlines to catch the attention of potential buyers. Make each of the headlines unique from each other for the most impact. Now enter your descriptions. Enter up to 5 descriptions that summarize your offer. Think about creating messaging that fits a location-based mindset. Or include offers like 15% off that could help entice customers to visit your location. You might also want to highlight relevant service offerings, such as curbside pickup, drive-through, or even promote recent openings. A call to action informs customers of how to interact with your business. You can include up to 5. Now click the Images and Logos box to upload images to use in your ads. Your campaign must have at least 1 image and 1 logo. We highly recommend that you upload up to 20 images per campaign. Use the preview feature to visualize how your ads may look when they appear across Google channels. Lastly, choose a video that gets your message out quickly, ideally shorter than 20 seconds. If possible, upload several assets to allow for rotation and serving of the highest performing video. For advanced advertisers, if you want to promote specific products, you can do so by connecting your campaign to a local product feed. This will showcase your available products on display and on the business profile page. Once you click Save and Continue, you can view a summary of the settings, and your new campaign is ready. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help or refer to this guide.